But there was rain last night. Anybody get drenched on? I don't want to know about your personal lives. Oh, really? Some booze already? Hi, sweetheart. How are you? Good. Bright smile. You're going to be devastated by the end of this. I love having fun with my deaf friends. Yes, where are we here? And we're, just one? Just one? Yeah, okay. All right. Good for you, girl. Everybody, you know how to clap? Yeah, everyone, maybe like 9 or 10 takes of that sequence. And he didn't know it, so we'd be like, action! And we'd walk together, go, oh, and I'd be like, okay, cut. And then they'd say, do it again. I like, take 8. He was like, really, we gotta do it again? And his now wife was sitting over there, and she's going, go do it again, honey, go do it again. So, and cut, you got the scene. I walk over to her, and I say, James, are you okay? He's like, yeah, I'm fine, I'm just a little wobbly in the knees. And I walked over to her, and I said, you're right with his heart. She said, oh, God, yeah. She said, I love it. I'd like to watch both of you. I'm like, I love you, girl. She said, don't tell James. But have fun tonight. Wear a mask of me. Anyway.
Something shocking, but now God knows anything goes.
There you go.